Dave, what was the name of your
Saint
Bernard?
I probably have a cat as well.
Brandy. You know that's Saint Bernard.
Listen, don't talk to me.
When I bought
you know
her,
how many birds this man has? They've got cats, two kids. Do you know how many birds this man has?
How many birds, how many eagles, how many pars?
Oh, let's see, I got cockatiel,
about
100
parakeets, finches.
Canaries. The finches are multiplying as we speak.
There's eggs in there now, aren't there?
Yeah.
Yeah,
them finches gotta go. You gotta
put them all in a separate cage.
They
just breed when you look at them. What?
You should have named one of your finches after Pete.
Oh, great.
Tuck your shirt in. And it turns the light on.
Oh, yeah, but it's for effect here.
Go slap him.
Oh, well, we'll see.
Dave, is the cage all right? Are you gonna be able to use it?
Katie has a cold.
Yeah, I'm gonna clean it up. They use chlorine on it.
It's a lot worse than I thought.
Why?
I'm gonna clean it.
Well, can't we? It can be resprayed though, can it?
Yeah.
Spray painted?
Well, not spray painted. You don't need spray painted.
The nice stuff is all.
But how many speeds do you have?
You never catch me. Yeah,
slow down.
Well, let's leave it and see what we do.
Let's do that. There's no more hum, so that means it's all.
See, I love how scientifically you figured out all this stuff, Dave. I knew there was a reason I loved you.
No. You mentioned the reason you loved me a little while ago with the credit card statement.
Wish you a Merry
Baseball
Christmas.
Whoa!
Wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Baseball.
No pictures, no paparazzi, please. Santa Claus is coming to town. Hey, who laughed over here? What do you got?
We don't have
one of those.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go over
to Party
Merry
Boys.
Christmas. Thank you.
Hey, we got.
We go for the straight stuff.
Guys,
cash.
We don't have a Sega Genesis. Where's
your money?
I'm gonna hang on to it for you.
We don't have a Sega Genesis
in my purse, right?
Talk to me. What's happening?
I was late. I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize. I know it's hard being on the set with George and Kramer.
I got Excel over my face. Don't do any close up.
Now it's your job.
Oh, I'm
gonna get
wet
again.
Oh, no. You want a bat first? Are you gonna throw up yet?
No.
You want a bat first?
Make sure I don't.
Home run! Look at that.
First pitch, home run!
He takes them deep!
You can play Twinkle. That's good. That's really good.
Because I've been expecting it. Every time I come down,
I'm not playing!
Anywhere, Minnesota, Santa Rosa, Oregon.
All right, Mom, how are we doing here?
Fine.
Was that cheesecake?
This is Italian cake. It's called tiramisu. Tiramisu. It's delicious.
Try me, Sue. Well, let's find Sue and say, try me. All right, Davey, turn to me and say, hold your finger up. Swear to God, I'm going to edit this in. Hold the finger up and say, our dog barks.
Go ahead.
Go see it.
Because
I'll edit it into the tape. Come on, Dave.
Fun.
Our dog barks. I'll drop my shorts right here, if you say. Go ahead.
Come on, baby.
That dog barks.
All right!
Hey. 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 Hey.
a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who were dear to us will be near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together. If the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who were dear to us will be near to us. Someday soon we all will be together. If the fates allow. Until then we'll have to muddle through somehow.